All right, Act Two, A New Beginning. Horse booty, right out the back. That's a great way to bring in the chapter. Bitch, I'm a beast!
Do you suppose, husband, that the accident improved your driving? Well, I suppose it could hardly have made it any worse.
Hardy har har!
You know I'm only teasing. Hedda was looking a little down this morning. I should check on her. Try not to roll us off in the meantime.
I will. Well, I guess people who drive a horse and buggy get normally used to watching the horse's ass. It's hard to find other shit to look at.
Is it because I climbed the tree, Papa, before the house fell, when you said not to? Is that why your horse went away? Oh, then maybe it was a secret. I promise not to cry.
You can make me be the run of the road, girl.
I miss your voice, but you're still my Papa.
Okay, I've learned to hate bridges in VR. The fuck you want?
It's all right. He knows me.
Oh. Please don't roll out the back of the cart.
Because what moves us is a desire.
What did you get in Moon and Robot?
We can sense all manner of disturbances.
What the hell was that?
Nothing can reach us this high. Don't worry. Your grandfather will lead us to safety. He knows better. He has the most powerful hand in his world. Sit down, Sven.
The gods commanded us.
Sven, sit down.
Why the hell are we going faster?
Papa, what's that sound? Papa?
I don't know. But we're gonna hurry up, okay? Oh shit! Hold us! Hold us! Oh shit.
Look out!
Ah, you dumb fuck!
What the
crap?
Crap!
Crap!
Dead.
Look out! Ooh, shit!
No!
That's what you get for cutting me off, asshole! Shit!
Faster!
Faster, she says. Like I can see.
So let's go to safety.
Somebody's chasing us? Ooh, shit, yes he is. There goes the bridge. Nothing to it. Oh, fuck! Come on, horsey!
Keep calm, but stay down!
Would you guys please?
Don't follow me. Don't follow me. And there goes the other carriage. And there he goes. Look, did he go up his nose? Oh, no, it stabbed him in the eye. Oh, he's dead.
No, 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 run, dead,
no,
run.
No.
Would you guys get up?
Yeah, he's dead.
Freaking TV, you're covering my wheel.
This way, old man. Follow me.
Sit down or
yep.
Something. You guys have to stand in the room, but you don't have a turn.
Woohoo. Woo, trophy.
Hold the
baby. Whew, that was intense. Y'all do know I'm recording for YouTube, right? All right, that's the end of this one.